Hi, I'm Laura, the recipe fogger. And I bought this Black & Decker programmable, portable digital slow cooker. And so I've been wanting one of these for a very long time. And my slow cooker is an old fashioned one where you just turn it to low or high and warm and you're good. And I've been wanting one of these. And since Amazon Prime was just last week, I decided to bite the bullet and buy this on Amazon Prime Day. Here is the instruction manual. And this is I think it's a 7-quart, which I think is good for my whole family. Because I have a lot in my family. And I have the lid. Now they had different colors, like they had black, and this one is like a chalkboard where you can write on it. Now, I don't know how good the chalkboard is, but the other two I just didn't care for because to me it looks dated. Like they had these, they had this design on there that looked very 1970s, and I just didn't care for that very much. I don't even know what this is. Chalk, awesome. It actually comes with chalk. I have no idea how good that chalkboard's gonna be on this, but you know, we'll see. We're gonna put that right there. And this is supposed to be portable. Here is the crock pot, the beautiful. Portable, so you could snap it together and it won't go anywhere. And it has all the pretty little buttons on it. There you go. It's like Christmas in July. This is awesome. Yeah, Amazon Prime Day came at the worst time because I had just gotten paid. I didn't need to make an insurance payment. Oh no. Here I am. So here it all is. There. Has the timer and everything. So it goes in like this. It goes in like this. It has like little suction cups and stuff in there. It's kind of cool. And then you go like this, like maybe, I don't know. I'll have to figure this one out. Just like this, I guess. Oh, I see. There you go. And then like this. Hey, all that college education didn't go to waste right there. Here you go. There it is. Ta-da! So I'm gonna use it to make my tri-tip that I get at this local butcher shop, and I'm gonna put some potatoes in there, and my tri-tip that's a large one because I have so many kids, and grandpa's now coming around more because, and my husband, and so this is gonna go to use today. Stay tuned.